month in, and so what we've spent the first month doing is teaching Emily good form, how her workouts are going to be designed, and so now what we're doing is pushing the heavy weight. So we figured out what her max weight is, and we're going to work a little bit under that and start pushing slowly up higher and higher. So right now we're on her third set,
and I'm not going to lie, I'm scared.
It's 115 pounds, but she's going to do great. I'm going to get behind her to spot, and she's going to do 8 reps. Ready?
Because I feel a lot stronger. So what are we doing next?
Okay, we're gonna do one more set. We're gonna go back to your max, which was 135. We're gonna put that back on. Have you at least 2, just for a confidence booster and just to give a little last round. Okay, we are at her max weight right now, which is 115. French, nice about 135, but we're 115. We did 2 sets of 95 before. So we're gonna go for 2. And possibly 3. All right,
and this is hard stuff, so I'm going to try my best.
No, you're going to do great.